We are now in the Bosnia and Herzegovina in town of Banja Luka. We are in front of Mosque Ferhadija. This mosque built Ferhad Pasha Sokolić 1579. He built this mosque and the 200 other objects, Bezistan, Karavansara and Hama. This mosque was destroyed 7 May 1993 of the Serbs. They mined this mosque from the interior of this mosque and they took the other stone on the old stone, buried underground in one garbage. 2001 until 2016, Muslim community in this town rebuilt this mosque. They spent 5 million euros and much more. We rebuilt this mosque from the old stone. 55% of the stone from the outside is old stone we found, and we clean and rebuild again in this mosque. In this complex, Ferhadija mosque, we have Turbe Bayraktar, the man who carry flag in the war for Ferhad Pasha Sokolić. We have a Turbe of Ferhad Pasha Sokolić and his son or grandson, we don't know exactly. And we have a Turbe of Safikada, the granddaughter of Ferhad Pasha Sokolić. This mosque was built from the 2001-2016. From the money of the people who live in this town before war. Muslim in this town before war was 15% of population. And now, after war, we have 1,000 and 2,000 Muslim now to live in this town.